Hello and welcome. My name is Sunshine, the project manager, Sunshine Resources. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make tile cleaner at home. If you are new to this channel, I suggest you subscribe so that you do not miss any of our videos each time we upload them. Tile cleaner is a chemical mixture for removing stubborn stains on tiles and floors. It can be used to clean tiles in the toilet, in the bedroom, and even in the kitchen. It can also be used for scrubbing. It is generally advised that when using tile cleaner for scrubbing, always wear your hand gloves. In the industry, tile cleaner is used for removing grease, stains, and chemicals on the floor, and also for washing work tools. Just like I said earlier, in this video, I'm going to take you through the process of how to make tile cleaner at home. But before we go through the mixing process properly, let's go through the safety precautions you will take as you do this preparation. Avoid direct contact of chemicals with the skin or eyes by using hand gloves, nose mask, or safety goggles. Keep all chemicals out of reach of children and do not taste any chemical. Tile cleaner can be made from the following materials. These are concentrated hydrochloric acid, sulfonic acid, and water. Now let's establish the quantity of materials needed to produce about 5 liters of tile cleaner. Concentrated hydrochloric acid, 500 ml. Sulfonic acid, 250 ml, and water, 4.5 liters. Now these are the materials. This is concentrated hydrochloric acid, about 31%. It is very concentrated. This is sulfonic acid, and this is the water we're going to use. Now mix your sulfonic acid and water and stir it very well for about 5 minutes. Now carefully and slowly add the hydrochloric acid. Please, when adding the hydrochloric acid, let it run through the wall of the bucket into the solution. This is to avoid any splash. Please note that the hydrochloric acid used here is 31%. It is an acid that can cause damage if improperly used. It can cause serious injury if it comes in contact with the skin or eyes. And the fumes can cause breathing problems. So it should be used with extreme caution. Make sure you make use of your nose mask and wear your protective gloves. Now rinse the container with enough water and dispose properly. Not let children or even animals come in contact with it. Now stir the solution for about 15 minutes. Now cover the mixture and leave it for about 6 hours. After 6 hours, stir the mixture very well. Please be careful when using this mixture. Do not use or apply it with your bare hands Always wear hand gloves each time you want to make use of it. When using the solution to clean dirty or stained tiles, sprinkle the solution on the tiles for about 10 to 30 minutes before scrubbing the tiles, and then finally clean up with soap and water. So thank you very much for watching, and God bless you. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can visit our website on www.sunshineresources.org.ng. You can visit our YouTube channel on youtube.com/c/sunshineresourcessrtv. You can also follow us on our Facebook page on Sunshine Resources. Thank you very much for watching, and God bless you.